to Carter Williams. Noel sets a screen for Carter Williams. Just four to shoot. There's the bucket. Good.
You know, it's always nice to get the easy look inside for your first points of the game.
I agree. It settles the team down offensively, and you establish success in the post. That forces the defense to make some adjustments.
And so here's Texas. Philadelphia getting their last shot to go.
There's no voice in your screen, Justin.
The basket good off the assist from Carter Williams. Richardson's got his first 2 points of the night.
How about now?
On defense, Philadelphia.
You know why?
Oh, yeah, but it's really quiet.
I think my game's way too loud.
Wes, dude.
Oh, I'm gonna turn all the stuff down. Oh, there's somebody in my stream. Who's this kid? Actually, I'm gonna display the broadcast thing. It's probably Nick, and Nick McVillan is.
It's Luke. He said, "What's up, dude?"
What's that, dudes? Okay, so yeah. Oh crap! Let me turn off my YouTube. Oh god. Why am I getting beat by 76ers right now?
What?
I am not. My volume is at the down BC at in Russia. Oh.
What?
I'm not.
My volume is at.
I can't find this. Whatever.
How'd you get? That was a funny glitch.
Oh my god. I'm back.
Taj Gibson cannot make a free throw.
That was a fun glitch.
Okay, I have to put. Why am I playing like dumb boy? Let's go. Henry? Fake it? Ooh, hesitation? Pass it along. Oh, Taj Gibson's got Norland's Noel. This is a mismatch. Fade away. Splash. That's all day. That's literally all I gotta do to win this game is just feed it Taj Gibson, let him shoot, let him score. Actually, I don't like this that low. We should stream MWR tonight. Luke, I will stream MWR. Sure. Luke, I'll stream MWR when you get back. Or maybe some, probably IWR. IW and MWR. Oh, let's go. No, what? That's decent method. Why is this? Wow. Why are the freaking 76ers my hardest people that I faced so far? No. Why that jump? I'm right there. Go. Come on. Beat Todd Gibson. Why don't we get down the court? Get in the poke. Come on. Poke that. Let's go. Work your way in there. Fatal. Let's go, Todd. Let's go. They score all freaking points at the same time. And if they start doubling, then I'll start throwing it out to people. No way. No way. What's up? On the break? Really?
We say it all the time. The execution was excellent. The result not as
good, but good ball movement anyway.
Now here's Augustine. He's been patient so far, nothing yet on the scoreboard. Here's Gibson.
Oh, let's go.
He is so...
Oh my god, he's such a good fielder. If you're watching the stream, do you want me to open a pack after the stream, or do you want me to save up all the MC and then towards the end of the stream open? Like more than one pack, or do you want me to save up? Because I'm gonna open 50-50 access packs, and I can open them after this game if I do good, my normal. Do you want me to do that after this game, or do you want me to do it at the end when it after like a lot of you? Or MC? Oh my god, my bench is in. Where's my bench? DJ Wilcox is a beast. Let's go. Has got himself going with the and Luke, where are you at dinner? Or no, you're probably not. Joe's probably watching. Grant outside. Dishes to Roten. No. Gets it to Grant. Oh, get out of here. Let's go. Pass to Brown. Feeds to Wilcox. Mr. C, I'm just going to open all my road tests. Brown outside. Trying to do Wilcox. Watch
it. 32 seconds left to play in the first half. To the right side.
Pondexter, that's green, baby. Let's go. Now I just have to play better defense, which I have been. And now it's going off. Muhammad? Okay. Ronan? Bruno Mason. That's good defense. Okay, I can't do much. Nothing about that.
Force the defense to maybe send a double team. Now you've got other options to work with offensively.
Oh my god, use him up like 10, 15. Either team able to build much of already, but now I'm like so low. Oh my lord, okay. I don't know why we should go to the start game.
Right away was presence down low. You look at the points in the hand. I think that's been the deal. Yeah, and I like the fact that they're not settling for the outside shots. I mean, go in there and get what you want. Keep attacking the rim. And now, brought to you by
Gatorade, all fueled up and ready to go. Give it the three. Oh, this is the three.
Tony Roten out there with Henry Williams. And then there's
Henry Sutton.
And the technical free throw, missing that time. Go with team possession here, however. Consider my raw demeanor, the icing on the cake. I'm like a cripple. Balance weight through the hood. Now, kids call me Mr. Stiffle. Guarded close. As if I was slick, just my hand is still an issue. Williams kicks to Roten. Whichever palm I'm holding,
one will leave you frozen up. How do you play any better defense in this?
Roten's got the opening field goal of the second quarter for Philadelphia. Brown outside. There's Medovic.
Oh my god, that's such a bad release.
Even though he missed it, he couldn't pass up that chance. Yeah, that's an easy jump shot. You gotta take that one.
Here is Mbamute.
Good. God, I'm getting cooked by the 76ers right now.
And now a 4-point Philadelphia lead. And here is Pondexter. Here's Medovic. He trains the
quick. Thank you.
Shot. Medovic has got his first basket. Here's Philadelphia. Roten, no good.
Excellent. Really solid job, actually, by the defense to get in his way as he was going up for that.
Texas moving it around. Three-pointer, Pondexter, and Texas hits again from deep.
Those are starting to add up. Of their last five baskets, three of them have been three-pointers. And it's not just great offense. Clark, the defense is really lacking. Not enough energy on the closeout.
Blocked. Here's Pop. He kicks to Nedovic. Check it out. Out to the right wing. Now Pondexter. He has six.
There we go, Powell.
Two more.
Get back.
How is that a blocking foul?
We should stream MWR tonight. If Michael doesn't get back on, I will. I'll be in the stream.
Why is he wide open? I'm just...
Wow.
I love your time with this.
I'm trying to figure out how to.
I know the woman's bumper.
Oh yeah, it doesn't. I'm watching it.
I don't want it.
Maybe let me type.
Set the box thingy. Advanced. 7 is it. I'm not sure. It always does that. Let's go. Bigger Henry. He can make that. Come on, bro. That was a beast of a player. You know what, a basket here would do a lot for their confidence. No one knows you want to get inside. Good. Fantastic pass. Pretty easy basket for his teammate. 56 seconds left in the first half. Kicks to end. Gibson in the post.
I know there's a better way to get a picture, but I have no idea how to do it.
Gifted, I still make, and it's like freaking such a way, got me. And Schmidt gets to Noel.
Schmidt dishes to Noel. We can show off everything. Like, you'll probably see my career and my thing.
You have a B plus 3 for him. Well, Embiid's probably the best 76er right now. They were Ben Simmons. They said Ben Simmons was going to be right top of, like, rookie of the year this year. They said he was going to get a lot better. Well, why am I shooting that? Four going in half. Fusion up by 13. Okay. I just need to get over 680. What am I shooting? Wow, I'm still shooting 65%. I don't know why, but I shoot really well. Yeah, Taj Gibson, he's got 13 points and he's shooting 6 for 6, so he kind of helps. Gibson, obviously got to be him.
He's got 13 points and one rebound.
He's
something special. I mean, he hasn't missed a single shot. It's hard to find words to describe it. The third quarter now beginning. Both times looking to pull away on the last half of the game.
Why are you trying to get a charge? Put your hands up. Maybe Augustine is actually not that. He's got a good crossover and a good behind the back.
Look to take more shots. Be a little more shot hungry.
Got no shot. So on the floor
for Texas. They got
Wilcox. Aw, oh, he missed his first shot. Darn it.
Then there's DJ Augustine. And it's Portland at the three.
Get on him. Why is he wide open?
Now here's Richardson.
Okay. Oh, good strip.
Augustine with the steal. And he lobs it up.
Oh, he was. Wow, Nerlens Noel just rejected that freaking alley.
Here's Thompson.
Oh, that's a good one.
Had a chance to tie the game. Well defended, and he's not someone who responds well to that kind of potential pressure.
Let's go! Otto Porter. He was. The first game against the Jazz, Otto Porter was my,
Oh my god. So dumb.
What?
I just have him backcourt.
He had the CPU do that. It was freaking annoying. Cool. I'll start my post up right here. You got nothing on me, Joel Embiid. Top of the key post up. That's mom. So, Joel, if you ever get this room, you start my team. Use the, get the ball. You did Taj Gibson, I think. And my next point guard, D Rose in this game is actually pretty good.
You mean?
No, D Rose.
Oh.
The thing about this game is I'm happy I don't play Rose in the playoffs because I guess, like, the worst thing in my team in this game was, well, there was a few bad things. There was the 3-point cheese after patch 4. There's the charge cheese, and then there's the break every freaking time your players would break their legs, like nothing else.
Really?
Yeah, they just break their legs for 16 games.
And Augustine kicks to Henry.
That broke. Henry's open, but his release is just so slow. It's like a freaking flaw. Get there. Good D. Come on, Otto Porter, play some defense.
Thompson passes the
call. Hmm.
No way.
Back over half. I was that more. Boom.
No. Ho. Taj Gibson. Fade away. Oh, darn it. We literally have to run my offense. No, Michael Carter Williams is not speed boosting in there.
Now here's Porter. He's covered by
Otto Porter from
and
the
that one's good by Porter.
Good.
No, he's a little bit of an unknown commodity.
Kevin. Yeah, Joe, I'll put my character to
his advantage. Sneak up on some folks. Shoot from 12.
I'll show you my mic real quick. I'm on the Knicks. I just got traded to the Knicks. And I play in Hall of Fame because I only want VC. I don't really play for that. Even on my sorry.
Gray.
Ooh, body. The post up? Okay. Up by 6, so I can't just go through the pool. Okay. What, 3? The transition? No, but... Wide open.
what?
Why is the wall open?
Gave him more than enough room to get that shot.
Now here is Augustine. Henry kicks the quarter.
He's such a genius in the Woodbury. Come on, Todd. I had to force a shot. Oh my god, New Orleans Noel is freaking destroying us.
I might do a stream later. Okay, I might just end it. You should play like Blacktop later too, and like your player versus like a Ron and stuff.
There's no Blacktop in this game. I don't think.
Yeah, there is. It's in 2K14, like I said.
I don't know if it's in 2K14. Oh, Luke's on though.
He is setting this place on fire, fellas. This shooting has been
and
off
the
top.
And Luke to the party. Haha, I just did the charge teeth.
We're all playing three different NBAs. He's playing 16, we're playing 15, I'm playing 17.
But Luke, you just invited me.
I did.
There's 1:17 left in the third. Philadelphia moving the ball.
Why is the center always wide open? Okay, I need to sit up.
Why isn't he joining?
That's
my third party
in there.
Those kinds of plays sometimes can be game changers on both sides. Here's Henry. Philadelphia getting
ready to move to the bathroom.
Pondexter.
Pondexter with
Pondexter.
A nice shot by Pondexter.
Pondexter's
got his third basket of the night right there. Outside Williams.
Where is this play going?
Pass to Roken.
No, the center's wide.
Oh my boy.
Inside.
Let's go. Stop it.
Brown.
Run. We're running.
4 seconds separating the shot and game clocks.
Hello.
Feeds to Henry.
Hey, there we go. Can someone play, Cameron?
I can't. He's not on my friend's list. He's not mine. Wait, Joe, is this party invite only?
I'll just cut you in.
No, Joe, I'll suggest him.
Yeah, you can just suggest him. Joe, that's a pretty interesting...
Sure, you got there.
Hey Cameron.
Hey.
Wait, Cameron, can you drop some music?
What?
Can you drop some music?
Oh yeah, because he's streaming. All right.
Hey, you want to play some IWG?
Hold on. Hold on.
Cameron, do you want to play like Zombies and Fish in here? The three of us.
Sure thing.
Red Dead don't like it.
Texas leads by only one.
No, this guy's
so... Shoot, I thought these 76ers were going to be 550, but, geez, they're fucking staying right with me.
Yo, David, you sound so good in, like, your stream and stuff. Oh my god!
What?
Your voice is so clear in your stream. Luke! What? I just found a legendary chest. Oh, really? Out of a win right there. Wait. Cameron, do you have PewDiePie's tuber simulator?
Yeah, I basically beat the game.
I
get
just got it
yesterday.
Yo, it's not that much speed. I have to get the like.
Yeah, I know. I don't know why.
Why do they have to do that now? That's so gay.
I don't think they did it because they just had the patch. I think that's why they didn't just do it right away.
No, it's sponsored by Monster, so... Wait, isn't it Monster, right?
So
you have to get a code from the back of the can, I guess.
That's Mountain Dew, I thought.
Yeah,
it used to be Mountain Dew.
Was it Mountain Dew or Monster?
Mountain Dew and Doritos.
Now
you have to get codes to get double XP?
You've
always
had to.
Really?
No, you don't have to.
Yeah, it'd be on the inside of like a Mountain Dew cap or like
inside a burrito bag.
Oops,
sorry. And then you get like 9 minutes of double XP or something, I don't know.
10 minutes?
10 minutes?
That's how it was in AW. I remember Team Martin had like a whole like lifetime supply of them.
Yeah, I know. Bro, David, I got a better team now. So, for my wide receivers, I have 85 Dez. I have 84, hold on. Team of the Week, not, he's not elite, but 84 Devon Parker.
Oh, no foul, okay.
85 Mark Ingram, 89 Tony Romo. Alfred Morris is at fullback, and Jordan Nelson's my other wide receiver. I don't know, I might play MWR because I got the P90. I don't know.
Sometime in 1986, I'm part. Oh, back to this.
Let's go, good rebound.
How is that a bad call for a pass? I was open.
No, bro, that was such a bad pass.
Bro, I just got back from my soccer game, and this kid, he literally came out of goal for a little bit. And he went to dribble up to try to steal it. The guy kicked it to score the goal. He's so fast that he slid and saved it. And I was there. And the other guy kicked it and I blocked it. It was such a good
boast. Are you a starting squad member?
Me?
Yo, I've been trying to do this Easter egg to get Hasselhoff. I keep forgetting the end. And
you can get him
so
now. There's like a glitch where you go like start to start, go up. But if you watch No Game Stream.
No, you have to beat the Easter egg to do like that.
Yeah, we did. Me and Caitlin beat it.
Wait, guys, you guys should all watch my stream.
I was watching it earlier when I was at Recovery.
So, I have dual automatic candles.
Damn, I keep missing my block.
What? We should
have
just
go MWR because
we should go for it, but
the Easter egg
might be so hard.
Someone else is gonna have to be a host though, because you guys won.
You gotta, well, if you join, but if you join, you gotta find out the places where to put the SETICOM, because last time I couldn't find any place for
yeah,
it.
That's a glitch. You got the glitch, bro. They patched that. There's a glitch. They just passed it, where like you can't place
any. Dude, Billy's about to take the lead on me.
You can only find parts, you can't make anything, you can't do anything.
Yo, that was annoying!
I'm playing MWR because
I got
the P90.
Then we just went for high rounds, and then Christian had a lead, and all that crap.
We should play like a Remaster.
I don't have Remaster.
I do, but
I'm at my mom's house, so I don't have it.
It gets boring.
Oh yeah, we gotta download it.
And I can't download it because I already used the code, so.
Yep. Wait, do you just bring your PS4 to your mom's house?
I have two PS4s, one of my dad's here.
You should try to get another code for.
Yeah, my mom's gonna buy me another game. Which is the same thing as my code. My dad just like screams at me if I bring Infinite Warfare to my mom's house. It's annoying.
Really?
Yeah, he's like, no, I want to play
Remember when I was over and we wanted to play Black Ops 3 and he was just like, no, you gotta beat this guy first, remember that? Because he kept hitting the Mosh file.
He would like try to force me to play free for all, hardcore free
for
all. To
bro,
be a guy that he can't beat. Because he's so bad at the game, he's trash.
That was horrible. I remember that too. Oh, if Cameron had Modern Warfare for the Master, he could have played Team Tactical.
Oh my. Yo, Christian Dorici keeps yelling at me to save my points. I know where every umbrella spawn is.
Just
please I opened it.
The 76ers, it says Taz Gibson isn't dropping 30 points. And they're making new shots. I'm freaking sweet.
I hate playing so. Oh my god. It's not even in Torrey Peak, and I just opened a door for no reason. I have no ammo. Okay, perfect. Do you know that, Cameron, did you know that, Daddy's in Space Hunter was my first full Easter egg I've done ever.
Sorry, Mom.
Really?
Yeah.
Mine's the right, no, mine's Shadows of Evil and the Rising Jack in this. I literally can't believe Revelations because I didn't get all the Easter egg done.
Yeah, I can't do it either. When I, remember when I did have my YouTube channel, we were gonna do that. We were gonna do that throw too.
Yeah, we're gonna do all of them, and then it just got we never did.
Yeah.
Well, we actually did the Rising Jack, but failed.
Bro, I didn't have to delete my YouTube channel, I just had to delete it on my phone, so I technically still have it, because I have it on my...
Oh yeah, so can you log back in?
No, because my mom is subscribing, so she has the notifications on.
Download again, and then,
yeah, that's the thing, I don't want to know my password.
I was thinking like download it and then go on it, sign in, and then when you're done, you just log out and then delete the YouTube again.
My gosh, you guys need to get to
P90. Oh, I'm gonna touch that
When you guys want to do damage, well, actually, I'm doing it right now, so. Yo, Joey Jasser said he roasted me. That was so funny to me because I obviously roasted him.
Yo, when you made the account? Oh my god.
Yeah, me and Dan made that account.
Whoa, Milo, I was scared to talk the mushrooms out of me.
Dude, I hate
that's
how they
fix... Can't record PS4 videos. You have to get your account verified.
Oh my god, I swear, if literally more crashes, it's got me.
Oh, that was the last zombie. Oh my god.
I need my
Kobe, OG. It's just in behind you, dude. There he is.
I have no ammo, and plus, it's clown round.
Wait, we should do like... Does anyone want to do S&D on Infinite Warfare?
But right now I'm in a freaking overtime game with 76.
Ow, I'm gonna die. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Open the door, go! Holy crap. Oh, do not go last stand in a minute and 46 seconds. Okay, that's easy. Oh my god, this sounds so scary. Oh my god!
Bro, Cameron, my easiest challenge I have was grab Neil's head. That was my easiest challenge.
What?
Grab Neil's head.
Really?
Yeah. That's super rare.
Oh, I can regenerate your health faster.
Okay, I might play some. I'm gonna play for us and get the new wants to.
I'm playing zombies. What I
want to
do.
You guys can join my game if you want.
No, I'll join your game. Are you?
I put it on custom games, so you guys can join.
I'll join you.
Woo! Senior coin. I need the blues.
Oh, let's go.
I need a green senior coin.
David, where are you guys? You might want to bring up your mic closer to you.
Okay, I'm fine.
I think.
Come on. What's the boot? I'm so
okay, I got all the SETICOM parts. I just need to find.
I'm joining you right now.
No, they don't die, dude.
Right, fine, I'm gonna go take a whiz while I'm joining.
Well, you're gonna die. Freaking
no,
thousands of zombies
in
here.
He's not gonna spawn in.
Oh my god!
Okay. I was about to say. Yo, no! He spawned in and I died! Yo, he spawned in and I died! Oh, no. And we died. Okay, game ended. Perfect!
That was Cameron! I have two.
What happened? Yo, I died! Dude, I went down and I died automatically.
Wait, Cameron, don't.
Yo, Cameron.
Wait, Cameron, can you not shut in the game? I have like a minute left in the game. No, don't make that!
But bro, Cameron, I forgot to tell you. Bro, I broke someone's ankle string in soccer.
Really?
Because I was playing defense, but I decided to go up because I had open field. And there was this guy coming behind me. I stopped the ball, and I pulled back, and he went flying out of the way. It was awesome.
Nick Phillips said you're trash at soccer. I'm like, no, he's not.
Nick Phillips said my team was trash on him, or Madden, and then I gave him 8 turnovers, and he still lost the overtime.
Bro, he had a better team than me, and I beat him. 17-13. And plus, we played Jack Champs this morning.
No, he's actual trash.
He talks trash.
We played 9-17 this morning, and we did. He had the better, team than I did. And he still, and I still beat him, and I was down 28-7.
Yeah, but he's trash at everything.
He beat me on Madden 16 on the 360. He said that I was trash. Who plays Madden on the 360? Who plays Madden 16?
I can't hear you at all, dude.
Yeah, I know, same.
I gotta fix my mic then. How do I sound on stream?
Your mic is like really quiet. Like, in stream you sound like perfect, but then like...
Yeah, I know, in stream you sound fine, but not...
Yeah, it's just that it's low.
I know why it's low. I know exactly why it's low.
That's a
turn
low
up your mic volume.
That's right.
Turn up your mic
volume. I turned it down when Michael had a, thing, when Michael was, would have had that one thing one day. Migraine. When Michael had a migraine, I turned it down for him.
Oh, yep, there's calculator.
Does that sound better?
How's
that sound?
A little bit better.
That's all the way up.
Umbrella might spawn in on Polar Peak.
Where should we go?
Where do you go to get it?
No, I mean, where should we go?
Let's
hold on,
go
don't
Jerry.
Kill any zombies, don't kill
Cameron,
any zombies
I'm in double
yet.
Overtime now with the 76ers. Double overtime.
Don't kill any zombies yet, David. Alright, display base. Don't kill any zombies. Because some challenges are harder to do.
Joy, this game's been going for 37 minutes. Because my stream is pretty much as long as this game was. This game's been going
for 37 minutes. Yo, I have double on. Did you see my automatic pistols?
Yeah, I see him.
Auto porter in the corner? He's so garbage. How do you miss a wide open?
You, slide backwards. Oh. My sensitivity is too low for doing
this. I just did it. Here, you wanna see it? Follow me. You ready? With me.
Yeah, my sensitivity is too low to do it. I was
my sensitivity is at 3.
Same!
Why would you foul?
Oh yeah, we have to go pack too.
Wait, I wonder if this is... Oh, that's cool. Oh, geez.
I need to get Ty's gifts in the food.
Oh, yeah. Come on, challenge. Please just end.
Yo, Miss Toma is strict.
You're just realizing that.
Just like a bitch. Rap dog.
Cameron, don't die.
Nah, I'm not.
Or don't kill me, son.
Green light, let's go. Todd Gibson.
Alright, we'll see what this next challenge is.
The myth, the legend.
I hope it's, melee. With 5 zombies.
That could be a 90.
I just don't want to kill any zombies now, because some of the challenges are harder to do later.
Come on, Todd Gibson. You're snatching.
Aww. I'm just hit my cat.
I hit 2 of them. Don't hit
Don't hit them at all. 2 green lights fade away in a row. Come on. No 3.
No.
Oh, yes.
David, you probably should get here sooner than later.
Well, I'm in double OT with the 76ers and they don't miss. The 76ers are
not. Yeah, Margo, get it.
We're like perfectly, like, equal.
So basically, like,
there we go.
He's shooting at your
okay,
dog?
Don't kill him. Don't kill him.
Oh, God. Oh, here's Marco get full of the
Let's go,
they
missed.
Are you like?
Just run.
Never don't kill any zombies, can we?
I know.
Guys, I'm about to be there in like 5 minutes. Like, I'm not even. Gibson, fade away. Game over. Let's go.
Game over. Let's go.
It's a two possession game with 35 seconds.
Oh my god.
Joe, come look in the stream. This is ridiculous.
I really want
four multi kills.
Oh, no end one.
I don't have enough ammo for it.
I can do it. I can do it. Alright, hold on, I gotta line
oh
it up.
Oh my god, Nerlens the one missed a free throw to pretty much have a shot up.
Can I get it?
Oh, oh crap, it's
right, hold on.
Whoa,
could defy the game. So hard.
Yo, I seriously can't do this one.
I can't do this one, let's just kill them all.
This
and stuff. Oh wait, we can do it, don't. Pause her. I'll pause her. Sasha.
Wait, do you guys want to wait? I'm about to be there.
We're on round three, so you can
go. Oh, not blue watch. Okay, dude, I got it.
They're going for a three-pointer.
On.
Go.
No way.
Hold on.
How did I just see that?
No way. No way, Josh, did you miss that?
Let's go!
Oh my god.
Kill Moth, I kill.
Nope,
we didn't get it. Just kill Moth.
Oh my lord.
Can you open this door?
Hold on. Let me get the rest of these zombies and I'll open them.
Here, I'm about to open my reward pack.
How do you slap a zombie and then they just like blow up in pieces?
Oh, are you Melvin?
Oh, I'm gonna die.
I can't. Wait, don't. Alright. I'll be in there by almost clown round, probably. Not even.
We're at scene four and it's. I'm just getting points for now, cause. Oh crap, you kept your things, right?
Your
candles?
Are you Joe?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Joe, you're in my team?
Yeah, dude, I'm gonna keep my candles.
I'm about to open the 50-50
David, you might wanna get in here sooner than later.
Yeah, you gotta get in soon.
No, David, you're not probably.
Oh, it's poor Pete.
Oh, let's go.
Oh my god.
David, you might want to get here though, no offense though, because if you get here around 7, you're going to screw us.
Yeah.
No, I got him.
Because you're going to only have a candle, and if you only have a candle, you can't.
No, I'll get cash and I hear